ONGC, India's leading Maharatna company, began its quest for young and dynamic graduates through robust recruitment processes. The first phase of testing their intellectual, technical, emotional intelligence, followed by a second phase of interview by versatile panelists on board. The successful graduates, attested as ONGCians, start their first molding process with induction training at ONGC Academy. ONGC Academy, placed at the heart of green and misty Dehradun, is the Gurukula for the ONGCians. The architecture of its kind is a dream come true of great visionaries whose hard work and dedicated efforts formed the pillars of Academy. It comprises eminent faculties of various expertise involved in a business of sculpting energy professionals who are the backbone of the great Maharatna company. We are now taking you through the grooming process of the GTs, where the batch is segregated into four groups. Compatibility of GTs to get accustomed to the corporate world was instilled by various enterprising activities.